Guess what? I know that you have experienced this feeling before. You want to bet? I bet you've had this feeling where you've learned so much, you could like take on the world with your knowledge. Little did I know before these sessions is that I was about to feel this exact same feeling. There's so many things I learned from these sessions that I will for sure never forget. I loved all the games we played, all the quotes, advice, and strategies, all the corny yet funny jokes we told, all the positive feedback I got to help me improve, but most of all, I loved the speeches. For me, it was so fun giving these speeches because I felt like I had all the power and the floor was mine. I'll be sure to keep in mind not to use filler words, start my speech with a boom, and end it with a bang, and try not to use too many hand gestures so it doesn't look like I'm trying to punch the audience. But honestly, I think that more kids should need to get into this because there's so much to learn. It will encourage them to break out of their shell and express their real thoughts. They will make some friends, and to be fair, giving a speech in front of more people is all the more fun. I really love these sessions and I can't wait to come back. And remember, if you choose a guy, it's gotta be Psy.